Y'all missed me. I missed y'all. Today I am eating some loaded fries, some chili cheese, homemade loaded fries. And let me say my grace. Heavenly Father, thank you for this meal that I received today. God bless those who have in the name of Jesus. And thank you, Lord, for waking me up this morning to see my kids another day. And so much more I can say. I'm talking to y'all, but I've been waiting on my food to get cold. But thank you. In the name of Jesus, amen. God bless those. And I miss y'all so much. But I gotta eat. I've put some onions, some bacon bits on here, some cheese. Some sour cream. Some yum yum sauce. Oh, it's so good. Yeah, that chili is homemade. Yes, y'all probably wondering why I haven't been doing a video. Because I was having family up here, I was cooking, so I'm like, I ain't gonna do no video. And then I had a lot of other stuff going on in my life. And I was missing y'all so much. And I said, I got to do a video today. So, I gave y'all some loaded fries, chili cheese, it's so good. Y'all, I'm with some sour cream on the table. Got some onions on here. Oh, so good. Look at that. I'm chewing. Just hit them. If I ain't got my hair done, I kind of did it myself. I was just tired of looking like that. Tired of being on the video looking like that, y'all. I had to do something. I couldn't get my hair done. But I couldn't buy somebody because I had so much I had to do. So I got in there and did my own. They're wet. Extra cheese. Oh, my sour cream to blend in. Oh well. That one bite, look at that. Gone, sir. They want none, remember? You don't even get in the camera like that anyway, go elsewhere. I try to get your plate. You got to wait that long enough, you know. I'm kidding. I still got some in there. It's one of them. Is that one of your brothers?
No.
Yeah, I'm blessed. I'm blessed. I'm blessed, y'all. I'm at all that bad energy. I can't. I was not getting on a video because I was getting depressed, and I'm like, I can't do that to y'all. Can't do it to myself either. And then thank you for all everybody that been subscribing to my channel, because I know I have not been doing a video and I'm still getting subscribers, so thank you for that. This is my first time eating. I'm getting full already. Let's try. That's with these potatoes. Gonna make y'all some. If I can jump through this spring and give y'all a bite, I would. So, how y'all been doing? Good. I know y'all been doing good. I'm turning this up. Oh. I had a nice amount of fries on this platter, y'all. Nice plate. What y'all hate when it's hot and y'all trying to eat? I'd be like, man, y'all be seeing me in my video like, that's what's going on right now. Mm-mm. It's pretty good with that yum yum sauce. I said when I get on this video with y'all, I was gonna go ahead and talk y'all ear off. I'm already thinking what I'm gonna talk about. And then when I get on video, I lose track of everything. Thanks, love. You can't even tell they love the fries. It's covered in chili. Another thing, I was sorry because my car, I would go put it in shop. That's irritating. Them onions just hit. Excuse me. me. The best strong pop to me is Vernon's and RC. The best strong pops to me. They hit the spot. Excuse me. Ooh, excuse me. My bad. I'm almost done now. Getting full. I'm trying to keep it where y'all can still see it. But yeah, do how much was it? Don't play with me.
I have to go to the other store because the other store didn't have no more chargers.
They charge you $15. They high. What happened to $6, $10? Excuse me. So if I would have just gave you $10. Y'all be blessed and keep your head up. Don't let nobody pull y'all down. For real. Take that energy and talk to God about it and keep it moving. Because there's nothing you can do about it. You got them? You're gonna have to make you some more because your brother, he asked everybody to eat. And I told him you didn't eat. But you just got to fry yourself. But I know I tore this up and I'm full. And that pop ain't making it no better. Because I smashed that, y'all. Y'all just don't know. How much food, how many fries I had on this plate. So, I feel like I did pretty good. But I was missing y'all. And I went over 2 weeks. And I wasn't feeling that. I was not feeling it at all. I'm like, You want the Family Dollar? Oh, you want the Dollar General? No wonder. I wonder why you paying $15. Kids don't ever do what they supposed to do. They gotta be extra. But y'all hear me talking. Keep your head up and don't let nobody bring your energy down. And talk to God about it, because if you do, the devil gonna walk all over you. And I can't let the devil walk over me. I got too much going on. And I got kids to take care of. Feel me? Feel me? Do you feel me? And I miss y'all. And I will be back with another video. I'm hopeful tomorrow. Because my freezer is low. And I feel like going, I don't want to buy all that restaurant food. I want to eat home cooked meals. I gotta go grocery shopping. But if you like this video, share, like, subscribe, leave me a comment, and I will be back with another video.